UG Cricket catches up with Makumbi Patrick, umpire for Uganda Cricket Association, who has been picked to umpire in South Africa in the Division 1 Championship. Congratulations, Mr. Umpire.
Thank you.
And what are your expectations in South Africa?
My expectations is to see that I up my grade as an umpire in Africa, to be able to go up and do like ICC Under 19 World Cup.
Wow, those are very big ambitions, and obviously for your CV to be picked among the many in Africa, that is very, very big. Tell us, what was your last championship and how did that go for you?
My last championship was the Africa T20 Division 1, where I was appointed to umpire the last match, which was determining who the champions were in 2015.
That is a very big mark on your CV, and we are praying that this new assignment will build more on that CV, and all the best for the Under 19 World Cup.
Thank you.